Bitch, I'm smoking Zuka, this ain't Zaza. Bitch, I'm smoking Zuka, this ain't Tuka. Run up on me, tryna be a shooter.
Here we go.
She said she loved me, whatever that is. Do me a favor, save that shit, bitch. What's up with y'all, YouTube? Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. It is, what time? 7:37 in the morning on what, Tuesday. I had to wake up early to get the trash taken out, all that extra shit. Might as well do a video while I wake and bake and shit. Might as well, why not? You feel me? But today we got Lil Peep, Save That Shit. Now, out of all the ones I reacted to and seen so far, this one has the most views. This one was also recommended / requested. But this one does have the most views so far that I seen. It got 421 mil. Damn, Lil Peep. Damn. Love me with my sunglasses. Okay, I had a feeling that this was after he died because, you know, for videos to be having that many views, it's most likely after he died, which it is after he died. But we finna get into it. No, I fuck with Lil Peep. I've been fucking with his videos lately. The music that y'all had me react to, I fuck with it. Now, the last song I reacted to, that Star Shopping, that shit was hard. That shit was golden. I fuck with that shit heavy. I fuck with that Star Shopping shit. That shit was classic. Lil Peep. Y'all should give me some background on Lil Peep. I don't know much about Lil Peep. Now, his music, I do. You know what I'm saying? I got little bits and pieces from here and there. But somebody go ahead and give me in the comments a good description and a good background and a little bit of a Lil Peep story. You feel me? Let me know something. I want y'all to tell me. Fuck it. I don't want to go searching for this shit. I want y'all to tell me what it is about Lil Peep and his history, his background, and, you know what I'm saying, his trials and tribulations. Y'all let me know. You feel me? But we about to get into this shit. We are about to get into this fucking shit. I ain't going to talk our head off this time on this video. Hold up. We're about to get into it. You fucking bitch. Oh, you stupid fucking bitch. Oh my fucking gosh, you broke my fucking heart. You broke my fucking heart. Let's go. We're getting into it. R.I.P. to Lil Peep. Let me just make sure. Not me, I just be able to make sure. Look at Billie Eilish and shit.
For my life, can't say that, girl. Don't tell me you could say that shit. All she wants is payback for the way I always play that shit.
Hey, I seen a comment that said my shit. That said, Peep is the one who put this genre basically on the map. Who got this genre started? Do y'all agree? Would y'all agree? I wanna know. Would y'all say that he the one that got this shit started? Or is there somebody before him who had some shit and motherfuckers sleeping on them, motherfuckers not giving them his credit? If y'all feel like they got somebody else out there who might have started this shit, y'all let me know. But so far I'm seeing Peep damn near, hey, this thing been doing this shit for a minute. I don't know if it's his last song, so I'm not gonna say Don't quote me on that. But from what I know, this is like his most recent song. You feel me? And damn, I lost my train of thought like a motherfucker. I lost my train of thought. But yeah, this is the most recent song, and it's something. Nigga forgot. Y'all ever just fucking forget what y'all was finna say? I fucking forgot.
Nothing like them other motherfuckers. Damn, I can make you rich.
Damn, what the fuck was I saying, bro? How did I forget? How the fuck did I forget? Alright, I said this is his newest song. I had an endpoint, bro. I forgot my shit. I hate when that shit happen, bro. I be having a real point. My shit just fucking.
Sick
as an hour, wanna make you sad. Do I make you scared? Baby, won't you take me back?
Nothing like them other motherfuckers, I can make you rich.
Nothing like them other motherfuckers, I can make you rich. Hey, look here. So far, now listen to Lil Peep. This shit has not really been as depressing and as pouring his sorrows and all that shit into his songs as I thought. You feel me? Whole time I wasn't listening to Lil Peep because I thought he was on Juice WRLD and X type time. And he's actually not. You feel me? He's actually not. Because Juice WRLD and X talk about, like, you know what I'm saying, damn near suicide and killing themselves and death and shit, drowning their sorrows. This dude not rapping about that. I haven't heard him really rap about that. He's really been rapping about love so far. You know what I'm saying? And you know what I'm saying? Oh, he's been rapping about a female in a certain type of way, not in a way of, not necessarily his heart being ripped and torn to shreds and that make him want to off himself. Nothing like that. But most likely him talking about this song is like his lifestyle. Him talking about his lifestyle and shit. You feel me? And I fuck with it. I fuck with this shit so far. Save that shit. So far, I'm fucking with it. Lil Peep, every song that I listened to so far, I fucked with. You feel me? And I didn't really expect for me to fuck with him as heavy as I do. I keep coming into these songs. I'm coming into these reactions. And I'm kind of sleeping on him. Not gonna lie. I be kind of sleeping on him because I don't be thinking for him to be dropping a song or for me to be reacting to a song that's actually this good. I be thinking this shit is supposed to be like a maybe a 6, 7. Should be like a 9, 10. You feel me? Should be good. You feel me? We're about to get back into it. And it's 4 years ago. This shit's old. This shit is old. I just love Peep shit is old because he's been gone for a minute. So all this shit old. And this shit fire. Let's get it though. Let's get back into it.
Motherfuckers make you rich.
From somebody tell me where Lil Peep is from, like shit like that. How old was he when he passed? Where he from? You feel me? Cause I like his style, bro. And by his style, I mean not only his tattoos and shit, but I fuck with his style as in the way he dress and shit. That should be. I like that. I like that type of shit. The way these niggas be dressing and shit. I fuck with it. I fuck with rockstar type shit. But his shit more like, he dressed like underground. The way he dressed is corny. He got an underground type dressing shit. Gotta be sad as fuck. Knowing like, or whoever his people was, his person is. Like, it's always sad news when somebody died, but it gotta be definitely sad news when a motherfucker at a concert, next thing you know, you get bad news. Like, damn, bro, that's some sad shit. That shit suck. And this is clearly one of the hype songs that y'all was recommending, you feel me? I see that this is a hyper one. This shit is smooth. By all means, this shit chill and it's hype at the same time. That's why I fuck with this shit. You know how to turn it down and then turn it up. He know how to do that shit. That shit. And his voice, he don't be really raising his voice too much, but he also know how to change his tone in a certain type of way, or just know how to use it on the right type on a certain timing of the beat where that fucking bass gets to dropping, and he still got that same tone of voice, but that shit still hit on a whole nother level. Alright, watch. We finna see. This shit chill as fuck right now. Chillin'. I didn't keep that same tone of voice, and that shit fire. He don't even add no more bass to his voice. No, watch this shit. Tell me, you should fire. See, he turned this shit up a notch, but he kept that same mellow tone. You know what I'm saying? He ain't get loud. He ain't do nothing. He ain't get loud or nothing. But that shit still hit on a whole nother level. That shit fire. When you can do that shit, you got that shit. You got that. I just gotta know. Nothing like the motherfuckers, I can make you rich. I can make you this, baby, I can make you that. Hey, that shit hard.
Man, what the fuck, man?
Y'all should have been putting me on that Peep. Send me some more. Now listen. This time, like I said, because look, I think I just did like 3 Peep videos in a row. So this time, you don't have to make it a Peep video. Like I said, it don't have to be Peep. It could be anybody else, somebody that y'all fuck with in Peep category. Or it could be any category. Like I said before, rock, R&B, country, indie, scream. Whatever genre you feeling, whatever artist you be like, damn, I wonder if he gonna like this artist. Throw him at me, you feel me? I have no problem reacting to whoever. Just hopefully I'm gonna see your comment, I'll see all the comments. But hopefully you just get that song you sent. Hopefully that shit ain't cool. But I'm out this motherfucker, man, O2. Y'all be safe.